In this video, we will apply high pass sharpening with the standard options in GIMP, so there are no plugins required. When we have opened GIMP, we go to File, Open, and here we search for our image and open it. Click on the zoom icon in the top right of the window to maximize our image. Go to Image in the menu bar and click on Image Properties. Here we can see that our image has a higher resolution. Now click on Close. Go ahead and make two duplicates of the layer by clicking twice on the duplicate button at the bottom of the Layers panel. Go to Colors in the menu bar and click on Invert. Now we go to the layer mode and here we click on Grain Merge. Then we go back to the menu bar and click on Filters, Blur and Gaussian Blur. Go ahead and make the blur radius 40. When we use an image with a lower resolution than our example image, we can make the blur radius 5 or 10. Click OK. In the next step, we right-click on the top layer and hit Merge Down. Again, we go to the layer mode and now we change it to Overlay. Click the top layer off and on to see the effect. To make the effect stronger, we can make a duplicate of this layer by clicking on the duplicate button. Press and hold the Shift key, and when we click on the eye of the bottom layer, we can see the difference with or without the effect. We could add another duplicate to make the effect even stronger. And that's it, an easy and effective way to apply high pass sharpening without installing any plugins. I hope this helps. Please like the video, leave a nice comment and subscribe if you haven't done already to support my channel. Thanks very much for watching.